27.
Okay, right? Opposite street.
They'll start on the ground here on first down. Knifes his way forward here, but just 3 yards on the play. Second down.
Look, all any running back wants is a little bit of room, a little bit of space in order to maneuver. But he also understands how difficult it is for his offensive line up front. So if they give him any space, he realizes his job to make more out of it than what they give him. Picks up 3 on that carry.
Just play number 3 here on the opening drive, and it's an early 3rd and 1. They'll run it. Here's Cook. And he's going to have the first down at about the 38. Didn't get it by much, but bottom line, got the first down. Avoiding that 3 and out, how vital is that on the first drive?
To me, it's like the first round of a boxing match. You know, it may not mean much right then and there, but you'd rather not lose it, right? So you want to go ahead and get it, kind of establish something early, and hope it can carry through.
18 yards on that one, and the Bengals are moving. First down. Now a first carry for Derrick Henry. And down to the 36-yard line here. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a 2nd and 3. Cook. And a short gain down to about the 33.
When we talk about defenders, specifically linebackers, keeping their eyes in the right spot. He had that eye down the entire time.
And you know that's not easily done because they throw a lot of misdirection at you. They try and fool you and get your eyes in the wrong place. But you're right about that one. He correctly figured that one out and made a really nice play.
All runs on this drive so far. It's 1st and 10. To throw now. Here's Love. Oh, his first throw of the game going to be intercepted. And he'll take it across midfield to the 46-yard line. Not something you see very often from a quarterback of his caliber, an opening drive interception.
Oh, there's no doubt in my mind that even he's surprised at how that one played out. But we know this guy is not going to stop him from continuing to fire as this game goes along. Probably give a little nod of respect across the field for that one. And let them know he'll be back the very next series.
A.J. Epinesa rushing in there and hitting him for a loss. So now they have to contend with 2nd and 13 after the first down run goes backwards. Oh, his first throw of the game going to be intercepted. Picked off by Charles Tillman. And the Bengals will have the football as this is taken up past the 30. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on 1st and 10. They start the drive with Cook. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. 2nd and right of the yard. From the gun, it's a give to Cook. And he'll get up near the 45. He'll spot it at the 44. 4 yards the pickup. 1st down.
Here we go. Back.
Again, it's Cook. And some solid footwork there as he'll take this down to about the 38. We're scoreless after 1. Start of the 2nd quarter, and it's the Bengals in control of the football as they've got it with a 1st and 10. Tenth carry in the game for Cook. And a short gain there down to the 37-yard line. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's 2nd and 9. On the carry, it's Cook. And tough sledding. He'll get maybe a yard. Stop short of the 35.
I know that speed is the hallmark of today's NFL game, but the key to good rushing defense is still having your linebackers set the edge.
Love from the gun on third down. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone. And that is caught. He's got it for a Bengal touchdown. Randy Moss, 36 yards. And the Bengals post the first points of the ball game as they take the lead here in this second quarter. Elliott Good with a PAT. And it's now a 7-0 game. Touchdown. Here's Elliott on to kick it away. And he's going to get this across the 20 as he's out of bounds at the 23. The Raider offense set to get this drive started. They had the interception last time. It led to the opening touchdown. So now 7-0 to score as they start first and 10. And he's got some space here. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. That one good for 33 and a first. So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. Dobbs. Jackson.
It's a nice completion and a little bit of run after catch as well to create the yardage that they got. But it is so tough to cover that route, the drag route, because they run it at varying speeds. Because the key is to create hesitancy on the defender's part.
Always so empathetic for those DBs, aren't you? On second down, Dobbs. That's going to be caught by Pitts. And he's got another first down as the tackle's going to be made at the Bengals' 13-yard line. A gain there of 21 yards. On first and 10, Dobbs. Over the middle, that's caught by Metcalf. Now he's taken down at the 7 after a gain of 7.
Well, if you do read man coverage, Brandon, the drag route's a pretty good one to run against it because you're running away from people on it.
Now Dobbs. Setting up the screen here, this is Walker. Touchdown, Raiders! Kenneth Walker, a 7-yard touchdown grab. And the Raiders are an extra point away from drawing level. Extra point from McManus is good, and we are tied at 7. At 7 now as they kick it away. This taken in at the goal line. And he returns this to the 22.
Here we go.
The Cincy offense about ready to go here on their next drive. That last drive, it was a good mix. Run, pass, run, pass. Defense on their toes.
And what really helps out in a big way is when you're doing the run-pass mix and everything's working, that means that they're guessing wrong every time on defense. They think you're going to pass when you run and vice versa. I would continue that, and when they finally draw a bead on you, maybe mix it up a little bit, play action and throw the ball.
And will they maintain that balance? Time to find out. Love now on second down. Got a man open. It's Darius Hayward-Bay. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle comes at the Raiders' 43. The Bengals' passing game finding a rhythm. They've got another first. Now a run with Cook. And nothing much materializing there on the first down run. He'll get a couple and that's it. Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts as they stop it with 28 seconds to go in the first half of play. Second and 8. Here's Love. And a man open. tackle comes at the Raiders' 22-yard line. The Bengals going to use the second of their timeouts. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime. Love now to pass on first down. That ball is caught. It's Andre Reed. Touchdown, Bengals. Andre Reed as the first half is winding down. And the Bengals have taken the lead here in the final stages of this first half. Elliott good on the extra point, and that makes the score 14-7. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28. The offense for Las Vegas about set to begin the drive. And with 10 seconds left, not really enough time to put something together. And defensively, they're just looking to keep him contained as they're able to get him down. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. The final shot before break. Dobbs. He's got his pass catching tight end. That's Pitts. And with just 1 second remaining in the first half, they'll call the timeout. And they line up now for what will likely be the last play of the first half. The final shot before break. Dobbs. Going for Kyle Pitts again. He's got him again. So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return after the break. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth ready for quarter number three. A one touchdown ball game, 14-7. Our scores, we get back at it on EA Sports. Jackson now to return, taking it about the one. And able to take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. The Las Vegas offense ready to start this next drive. Well, Charles, we saw a pretty entertaining first half, close ball game. Remember there toward the end of the second quarter, the opposition scored to take the lead. Now we'll see if these guys can get a score of their own to regain that lead.
Yeah, they want to have that type of a response, don't they? Because they want to find a way to take control of this ball game one more time. Gauntlet's been thrown down. They want to see if they're ready to answer it.
Throwing here, Dobbs. They'll hit Jackson, complete. So give him 5 yards there on the pitch and catch. And that'll leave him with a third and two. Now Dobbs. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. And they're going to hurry back to the line now. On first down, Dobbs to throw. Throw left side is intercepted. Rasul Douglas picks it, and his guys are going to take over at the 34-yard line. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. Here's Cook as they begin on the ground. And it's a fumble.
Wow, that block is not free. But a teammate comes along and scoops it up. Almost like, it's almost like baseball. Guys at bat, people are on base in scoring position. One guy doesn't get them home. The next guy comes through and picks him up.
And avoids the turnover. Love now. Now a short pass pulled in by Washington. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. That his first catch so far. They've held him under wraps, but he's got a first down there.
And this was a nice example of an offensive coordinator scheming his guy open. Just a little underneath route, just trying to free up some space. And it worked awfully well. Got him not just space, but plenty of room to run after the catch to pick up really nice yardage.
Third quarter of a tight football game as we come up on a second and 10. Love. Oh, the turnover fest continues. Here's another interception. Jack Campbell with a pick. And the Raiders are going to get this back to their own 34-yard line.
The Raider offense set to get this drive started. Here's Walker to start the drive. And both of these defenses have been stifling these last few drives offensively. Just not able to get anything going. So what needs to change?
And a lot of the guys will go back and review, so to speak, because everyone has someone assigned to. How did each play work? Okay, what did we use that kind of worked for us during this game? Try and get back some of those plays, as well as the possibility of showing something you haven't shown already in this game and trying to change things up.
We'll see if they take the advice of Mr. Davis.
Panther 11.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Able to find the open man. That's complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A big play there as they get the conversion on third and 13. Walker now at first and 10. And a strong run there as he'll take this all the way down to the 35. Another strong gain on the last two plays. They've moved it a combined 33 yards.
Seven pirates.
Off the play fake. Here's Dobbs. A little short pass. This is Everett. And he was able to shed one tackle but could not get away from there. Short completion, just 4 yards, and it's second down. One quarter remains here on a Sunday night. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. Back now in Las Vegas. Welcome back, everybody. It's Raider football here, but they're on the short side of the scoreboard right now as we begin the fourth. From the 31, here's second and 6. To throw is Dobbs. Escaping the pressure right. And he'll be out of bounds just inside the 25-yard line. Nowhere to go downfield, but he's able to get out of bounds and stop the clock here with a first down.
They're not out of it yet, but in order to come back, they need to play clean football the rest of the way. He makes the correct read there, passing on challenging a blanket coverage and getting the first down with his legs instead.
So they accept the penalty, of course, and push the offense backwards a bit. Game backs him up 5, first and 15. On play action, it's Dobbs. And this is caught. Touchdown, Raiders.
Kyle Pitts, 29 yards. And the Raiders are an extra point away from tying this game here in the fourth.
Don't forget the extra point. It's up and good. And an important one that is, as we are all tied now early in this fourth quarter.
Now this one setting up for a great finish. All tied in the fourth as the kick's away.
Boy, a potential game changer there here in the fourth quarter to kick that out of bounds. And now they get great field position at the 40 in a tie ball game. They run with Cook. He's been busy tonight. And the play goes nowhere. Losing yardage back near the 40 at the 39. So the opening play of the drive goes backwards. Now they'll come up on second and 12. Love looking to throw it. Out to the left here to Reed.
And a nice job to break free of one tackle, but it slowed his momentum somewhat, and he's taken down right after.
Third down, here's a run by Cook. And he gets it down to the 48, enough for the first.
80 yards on the ground for him now as he has gotten better, really, as the night's gone on.
They run again on first down, Cook. And they'll get this just to the 47, 1 yard gain. Here's second down. Throwing, Love. That's
complete. It's Kyle Juszczyk. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle comes at the Raiders' 34-yard line.
Carter, the tie game in the fourth quarter. You and I both know in the NFL, that's when you lean on your stars. And he came through with a nice catch right there.
Getting down to the good stuff. All tied with 2 minutes remaining on EA Sports. Here's first and 10. Now a give running right, it's Cook. A pickup of about 3 yards as he's taken down at the 31.
They know that old expression, it's not my night. It hasn't been his so far. I don't know if the legs are a little bit heavy. Sometimes having to hang out all day and play doesn't exactly play to your advantage, but it's been a tough go for him.
And every time he looks up, somebody's there defensively. That was the same case on that play.
Defensively, we always know that he is tough and run supported. I think the way that he gets there is he understands what an offense is going to do before the ball's even snapped. A great job of scouting prior to the game, then reading, reacting, and taking the right back to the ball carrier.
And he is going to have the Bengals first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
Brandon's okay what they're doing right now. Still able to work the middle of the field, but you know, sooner or later, they're going to have to stop the clock.
Cook up the gun, and he's only going to get a yard from the 20 to the 19. The Raiders going to use one of their timeouts as they'll stop it with a little over 30 ticks to go in the football game. On second down, Cook. And they'll work this down to the 15 for a pickup of 4. Now the Raiders going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as they stop it with 28 seconds to go in this football game. Here's Cook again. And that's a touchdown as they've broken our tie here in the final minute of the fourth. Elliott on for the extra point. It's up and good, and that'll make the score 21-14. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone. And tackled at the 21-yard line, so a net negative there of 4 yards. The offense for Las Vegas about set to begin the drive. So remember, Charles, last time they were out here, they scored, but they just saw the opposition score, and they're trailing right now, so they're trying to keep pace here. They need a touchdown drive.
Well, if you're a fan of offense, you're loving this, but if you're a fan of defense, this is tough to watch, and it's also tough to keep that up when you just watch your opponent march down the field on a scoring drive that lasts into double-digit snaps. You need a score here, not just to follow the momentum from your last drive, but put the onus back on your opponent. And that's what they're doing right now, swapping that onus back and forth.
Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well.
Probably time for two more shots, and ideally, they'd like to get the midfield or so they have a chance at a Hail Mary on the final play.
Now Dobbs. That's caught by Pitts. He's got the first down and more. And he'll get this down to the 39-yard line. Now the Raiders going to burn their third and final timeout. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break. And the clock will now stop as a timeout is called with 5 seconds left. One final shot. They'll look to throw. And that is incomplete. 2 seconds left on the clock. Down to their last chance now. This is going to have to be a heave for the end zone and just hope for a miracle.
And I don't sit back with everyone back defending. I've got to have somebody rushing the quarterback. Don't make it easy for him to set up and throw the ball all the way downfield.
Dobbs. And he'll be taken down by the Bengal pressure. It all came down to one final jump ball on the Hail Mary, but part of the defense was ready, able to force it to be incomplete. Ball game over.
Look, let's face it, everybody wants to work the ball in closer and take a more high percentage pass to try and tie the game. But the Hail Mary, that's what they had to work with. But now they're just hoping that their jumpers can get up higher and are stronger than the defenders. Not the case in this instance. They end up losing the game.